Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
A man was indicted recently in Pike County on sex abuse charges, but one local official said it's a long shot that the man, who is now on the run, will be captured to face those charges.
41-year-old Howard Prado, whose address was listed as Williams Hollow Road in Pikeville, was indicted last week in Pike County on 3 counts of first-degree sex abuse.
He has been charged with sexually abusing 3 children that were in a home that he was living in also. This was reported to the city police. There were interviews conducted. The mother was interviewed. Mr. Prado was interviewed.
The indictment stems from an investigation into abuse that allegedly occurred between January and April 2017. The investigation by Pikeville Police was complicated by a language barrier between investigators and Prado.
He does not speak English. His native tongue apparently is some type of Spanish with some type of pretty unusual dialect. And so it took a while to get an interpreter to help the police interview him. But the allegations are that he sexually abused these children by putting his hands on them in a sexual nature.
Pike Commonwealth's attorney Rick Bartley said Prado is now on the run and it will be difficult to capture Prado.
Part of the problem is now we're not sure where he is, frankly. It may be kind of hard to locate him because he does not have a Social Security number. And we're not sure that he's even going by this name. But it's our understanding that he has left this area and has probably left Kentucky. But the felony indictment's been returned. We will enter the information that we have on him into the National Crime Computer, and hopefully he'll be picked up somewhere and be brought back here to face these charges.
The charges Prado faces are Class D felony counts, punishable by up to 5 years in prison each. In Pike County, Chris Anderson, EKB News.